Analytical chemistry has a lot of terminology, and some words have very specific meanings. So in this chapter we're going to look at the language of analytical chemistry. We're also going to look at how to select an analytical method and how to develop a procedure.